We're three graphics martial arts. We do the martial arts with Aikido, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Taekwondo, and Jeet concepts. And this is the third black belt we've ever made in our 12 years of our little humble school in the mountains. And Victoria here is, we're going to have a tea ceremony for our cup. I'm going to explain that in a second. This tea ceremony signifies a covenant between what I've taught you as a student and what I've learned from you in the process. This is why we'll pour some tea in both of our cups and you'll do the same in turn. This covenant is also a promise to me that you will use the martial arts skills you've learned in our school to protect yourself and those around you in self-defense and to protect life. You are also promising to do your best to discern those who will not misuse or disrespect martial arts before you decide to teach them.
Thank you.
Take your twist and turn. Bow. All right, give her a hand again.